here's the solo. I use my thumb to play the solo. Okay, now that would be a B flat major, but without the pinky finger on the third fret. So you're getting the notes of the solo that way, so. So that's basically the solo, and you notice how I sort of incorporated the sound of the string chording that would be behind Glenn Campbell's solo in that. So it's, I'm sorry. And then you release, play the G notes pretty much by itself, and it's good. It goes kind of quickly when you're actually playing it, so it'll sound like this. That's a G chord, but in the instance of the solo, you're just playing the bottom three strings. That you did earlier on in the song. That's the string part playing in the song. So once again with the solo, a little bit slower. Down again, and the Wichita Lineman is still on the line. You do some, you know, finger picking like this, like a pattern. Okay, I'm gonna play the whole song through, and you can see what I've done there from start to finish. I am a lineman for the county. I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire. I can hear you through the wire. There's the walk down. C with the added ninth again, the B flat major seventh, and I'm gonna do the solo now. playing it a little bit different than the record because I have to get out of it. I'm not fading out. And you know, during the song, you can use variations of finger picking, a little palm muting here and there. You know, sort of rest your palm on here just to not have all the strings ringing wide open all the time. Just use it all, you know, to get some dynamic range. Use some palm muting once in a while. It's really hard to show that in detail. That's something that you have to feel. But that's the basics of it. I hope this was helpful. I just showed you pretty much the way I do it to the best of my ability. This video might not be for you know people just beginning to play the guitar, but if you're a bit more advanced, that perhaps you'll find this helpful. And I thank you for your time and attention, and I'll see you later. I obviously didn't show my face because I wanted you to see the guitar, but I thank you and have a great day.